This is their moment, and we are glad to have the real estate community here to share it with them today. I would like to request all winners to remain seated till the end of the ceremony for a group photo. Before we start with the awards, let's take a look at the key insight from the jury and esteemed dignitaries of real estate. So can we have the first AV, please?
I just want to tell you that you guys are very brave. Being in the real estate sector is not an easy thing, but I keep saying when the going gets tough, the tough get going. I think the real estate industry is the backbone of the nation. It is the biggest contributor to jobs, biggest contributor to GDP. Bad times always are a good time to recalibrate. I thank all the partners building Realty Plus, and I want to thank all of you for partnering with Realty Plus over the last 15 years. It's the only real estate national editorial platform. We're digitally very strong, getting stronger by the day, and we have a voice in the with the government, which it matters.
Honestly delighted to be here at the Realty Plus annual show. It is really, really fun to be here to see all the exciting events, the awards being given out, and also to participate to it, the entire industry over here. Congratulations for the 14th wonderful Realty annual show. It's been a delight to be with you. I have to share with you that the magazine Realty Plus is extraordinary. It brings about the latest in terms of the people, the products, and all the things that go on in the industry. Wonderful reading and part of my personal reading. Thank you very much, Realty Plus, for doing a wonderful job.
First of all, I want to congratulate Realty Plus team. Realty Plus is a red platform from the industry, by the industry. The industry achievement and efforts, and taking proud what actually we are doing, which is a nation building. In this recent time, after all the disruption what we had in real estate industry, it's a fragile status of the industry. And I would congratulate Realty Plus to take up those issues and putting to the public, and admiring what efforts and what achievement developer has done, what resiliency they have shown to this world and to this Indian economy. We all should salute and recognize this type of efforts. And again, I'm congratulating Realty Plus team to having such a fantastic show. Thank you.
Realty Plus now completes 15 years, so which is 1.5 decade in such turbulent times. Media business has been difficult, real estate business has been more difficult, but I think Realty Plus has stuck to its principles and has stuck to its ethos of, you know, what somewhere is missing in the print media. I think Realty Plus will go a long, long, long way with its international ventures, with penetration across the country. And I hope that I'm here for another bite for its 20th anniversary as well. And Realty Plus, amongst the war for survival in the print industry, this is one magazine which will continue to dominate this space. All the very best.
ladies and gentlemen. A huge round of applause for such a beautiful AV that we just saw. And now it's time we present the winners of Realty Plus Excellence Award 2020 East. For that, I would like to call upon on stage to give away the awards, Sri Shekhar Dutt, Honorable Former Governor of Chhattisgarh, Former Defense Secretary, Government of India. May we have you on stage. Along with him, Honorable Kansal Pradeep Khemka, Consulate of Brazil. May we have both of you on stage. And ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause for these two amazing gentlemen that we have. Can we have the first AV, please?
Next category, Developer of the Year Residential. And the award goes to Merlin Group for Fifth Avenue.
Congratulations, Merlin Group. Okay, just stand in the middle so that we can have a very beautiful picture. Mr. Saket Mohta, can you please come here and share a few words with us, please? Mr. Saket, please.
Thank you. Good evening, friends. I have not a lot to say, but I just want to thank Realty Plus for giving us this honor. And hopefully we'll be able to continue doing such work, and hopefully we'll keep getting awards in the coming years. Thank you so much, and thank you for bearing with us.
Thank you so much, and congratulations. Can we have the next AV?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we present the winners of the 12th Realty Plus Excellence Awards 2020 East. The awards are presented to the most impressive real estate work and are divided under broad categories of real estate projects, developers, architects, branding, marketing consultants, and individuals. We start with the category Budget Housing Project of the Year. And the award goes to Salar Puria Signum Complex for Suncrest Estate.
Here to please come on the stage and take away the award, and congratulations. Can we have a huge round of applause, everyone? Many, many congratulations. Can we have the next AV, please?
Next category is the IT Park Project of the Year. And the award goes to Candor Kolkata 1 High Tech Structures for Candor Tech Space.
Can we have the winner to please come on stage and collect the award? Can we have a huge round of applause, because they are getting some amazing awards for the hard work that they've been doing throughout the year. Thank you. Can we have the next AV?
Now we have the category Commercial Project of the Year. And the award goes to PS Group for Abacus.
Maybe we have someone to please come and collect the award. And congratulations. Can we all clap for them, as we need your support, right? Congratulations, PS Group. On the face won't do any harm, right? You'll get an awesome picture. Okay, can we have the next AV?
Moving on to the ultra luxury lifestyle project of the year. And the award goes to Ideal Real Estates for Ideal Exotica.
Someone from the Ideal Real Estate to please come and collect the award. And congratulations, and everyone, can we clap for them? Everyone, right at the back as well. Thank you so much, and congratulations. Next, AV.
Now let's take a look at the Integrated Township Project of the Year winner. And the award goes to Sriram Properties for Sriram Grand City.
May we have someone from Sriram Properties? Okay, he's already here. I think a little bit of clap won't do any harm, right? Everyone, a little bit of energy. It's all because of your hard work we are here today and you are receiving this award. So clapping a little more harder won't do any harm to anyone, will it? Thank you. Can we have the next AV, please?
Next category is the Excellence in Delivery. And the award goes to Merlin Group for Maximus.
Merlin Group, can we have you on stage? I think they have a huge number of fans because I can see that when they are on stage, everyone are clapping for them, is it? Congratulations, Merlin Group. Wow, I can see these people really smiled and gave an awesome picture. They are very, very happy. Are you happy, sir? Merlin Group, are you happy? Can you just clap for us? Thank you so much. Okay, can we have the next AV, please?
And for non-metro, the award goes to Salarpuria Properties for Gardenia.
Salarpuria Group, I think once again they are receiving the award. Can we have you on stage, please? Stand in the center. Wow, he's giving his $1 million smile. Just look at him, isn't it? I think we all can clap for him, for the smile at least that he's giving us. Yes? Thank you. Many, many congratulations. Can we have the next AV?
And now the category Co-working Space of the Year. And the award goes to Infinity Group for Infinity Business Center.
We have you on stage. Okay, did you know that you are going to receive this award? Because I can see you are already coming on this stage. Didn't take a little time also. You knew about it? Wow, can we all clap for them? Everyone, come on. So I won't bother both of you anymore. You may have your seat. Thank you so much. Can we clap for these gentlemen, please, everyone? Thank you. Next, I would like to call upon on stage Ms. Annie Jain, Director Annie's Creation, and Mr. Heather Yadav, State Secretary TNC, to give the next set of award. Yasir Heather, may we have you on stage?
Yeah, I'm already here.
Okay, he's already here. Thank you so much for being here with us today, sir. Can we have the next AV, please?
Next category, Plotted Development of the Year. And the award goes to Arjav Group for Arjav Industrial and Warehouse Park.
Congratulations. May we have you on stage and collect the award for your hard work. I can only see the people on the right are clapping for me. The rest are just like sitting idle. Can we all clap? A huge round of applause. Everyone, come on. At the back as well. Thank you so much. Congratulations. May we have the next AV?
Moving on to the category Iconic Project of the Year. And the award goes to PS Group for NASA.
PS Group, once again, congratulations. May we have you on stage? Thank you so much, Annie. You may have your seat. And so you need to be on stage with us for some more time. And I would request Jury Arindam Sarkar, partner Khetan and Company, to please come on stage and join us to give away the awards. And can we all clap for him, everyone? Thank you so much. And can we have the next AV?
And for non-metro, the award goes to Sri Balaji for Panthnivas Duars.
Congratulations, Balaji. May we have you on stage to collect the award? Many, many congratulations. Can we have the next AV, please? And congratulations once again.
Next category is the Digital Marketing Campaign of the Year. And the award goes to Merlin Group for Merlin.
Congratulations.
Next category is the Digital Marketing Campaign of the Year. And the award goes to Merlin Group for Merlin.
Well, I would request, sir, to please have your seat. Thank you so much, and your presence was more than thank you. Can we all clap for him, please, everyone? Thank you. Next, I would request jury Bodhisattva Mukherjee, Additional Director, Indian Chamber of Commerce, to please come on stage and join us to give away the awards. Welcome, sir. Can we all clap for him, please, everyone? Thank you so much, and may we have the next AV.
Now the category, Most Environment Friendly Residential Space. And the award goes to Yaduka Group, Sri Krishna Projects for Sri Krishna Ashray.
Yaduka Group, congratulations. My God, I can see three handsome gentlemen walking on the stage for us. Can we all clap for them? Come on, everyone. Thank you so much. I think the three of you are very happy today, right? Because I can see that smile is non-stop. From the time I've announced their name, they've keeping on smiling. Wow. Well, can we have the next AV, please?
Let's take a look at the winner of Warehousing Project of the Year. And the award goes to Jalan Builders for Bagnan Logistics Park.
Jalan Builders, congratulations. For them. Come on, everyone, gentlemen, ladies, thank you. Many, many congratulations to the both of you. I think everyone are not smiling, you know, the reason, is it coronavirus the reason of not smiling? I don't get this. Okay, congratulations. Can we have the next AV, please?
Next category, Mid-Segment Project of the Year. And the award goes to Orbit Group for Orbit Ashwa.
Wow, Orbit Group, congratulations. May we have you on stage. I can see after a very long time a beautiful lady coming on stage and taking away the award. Ladkiyan to ghar ki lakshmi hoti hai ki nahi? Inke liye to zordar taaliyan honi chahiye. Everyone, come on. And I would also request Ajay Bet to please come on stage and join them to give away the award. Abhi ke liye you can keep your phone. It's okay. You can talk later. Please come on stage, sir. And join them. Can we all clap for Ajay Ji, a very young entrepreneur, business titan? May we have the next AV, please?
And Rishi Knox Build Well for Rishi Pranaya.
Congratulations. And congratulations. Sir, you need to be on stage. I'm not letting you go so easily. Okay, may we have the next AV, please?
Next up is the Design Project of the Year. And the award goes to PS Group for the Vault.
On stage. I think you can clap from there and come, you know, for yourself at least. Come on, the four beautiful people who are coming on stage to collect the awards. I can just see that beautiful smile on their face. Wow, congratulations. I think nowadays even the girls are proving that they are not less, right? Whoever agrees with me, please clap. Whoever is agreeing with me. Thank you. May we have the next baby?
Next category, Integrated Brand Campaign of the Year. And the award goes to Merlin Group for Knockout GST.
Merlin Group, once again, may we have you on stage. Congratulations. Congratulations. May we have the next AV?
Next category is the Villa Project of the Year. And the award goes to Srijan Realty for Nirvana.
Congratulations. May we have someone from Srijan to please collect the award? Can we all clap for him, please? Everyone, a huge round of applause. Congratulations, sir. Without a smile. Sir, can you please come back? Sir, can you please come back? We need one more picture with you. Just a smile, that is all I want from you. Yes, can we have one more picture from him, please? A beautiful smile, sir. You won the award. That's a big achievement that you've got today. Okay. Congratulations. Yes, sir, you may go now. May we have the next AV, please?
Moving towards the category Residential Project of the Year. And the award goes to Alcove Realty for Flora Fountain.
I think everyone are tired clapping their hands, right? Okay, just a couple of more minutes we are here. Till then, all I request you guys is to just keep on clapping. Thank you. Ajayji, you may have your seat. I can let you go now. Thank you so much. Can we all clap for him? Thank you. Next, I would request Mr. Sujoy Biswas to please come on stage to give away the awards. And can we clap for him, everyone? Thank you so much. And this is the second time I'm meeting you. May we have the next AV?
And Signum Group for Windmere.
Have someone from Signum Group to please come ahead and collect the award. Congratulations. Maybe have a huge round of applause for them for winning this award. Thank you so much. Next AV, please.
And now the category Affordable Housing Project of the Year. And the award goes to Alcove Realty for New Kolkata, Prayag.
Alcove Realty. If I want to purchase anything, you're going to give me discount as well, right? Okay, then I think we should clap for him for giving me discount at least. Everyone, thank you so much. May we have the next AV, please?
And Vinayak Group for the 102.
Mr. Balkrishnan Kyle and Mr. Umesh Kyle, may we have both of you on stage to receive the award? And And congratulations, sir. I think it's all your hard work for which you are receiving this award today. So all I want from you is, can you just clap for yourself at least, both of you? Congratulations. Wow. May we have the next, AV?
Our next category is the prestigious Luxury Project of the Year. And the award goes to PS Group for Aurus.
Once again, PS Group. I don't know how many awards are these people going to take. Okay, congratulations once again. Just because there are two girls out here, I think that's why everyone are clapping. Is that true? Okay. Well, before we give away the next set of awards, let's do a small thing, which I request everyone to do it with me. Keep your mobile phones. Even if you're eating, just keep the paper. Just a small request to everyone. Now, just lift your left hand up. Everyone, come on, whoever are here, left hand. And now your right hand. And let's clap. Everyone, yes, there how it goes, right? May we have the next AV, please.
And for non-metro, the award goes to Monokamana Builders and MB Builders for Darpan 88 Degrees.
Monokamana, I think the word says it all, right? So can we clap for them for winning this award, everyone? Thank you so much. And congratulations. Jai sir, to have your seat. I think I've made you do a lot of cardio, didn't I? Okay, next I would request Mr. Rajesh Agarwal and Mr. Dinesh Jain to please join us on stage to give away the next set of awards. And can we all clap for these two amazing gentlemen for giving us time today? No, sir, you both need to be there. I'm going to make both of you do a lot of cardio today. Don't punish me for that. Okay. Rajesh Agarwal and Dinesh Jain. Is he not here? Okay. Not a problem. May we have the next AV, please?
Next up is the Emerging Developer of the Year. And the award goes to Arjav Group.
Love them, right? For that, we can clap for them. Can't we? Thank you. Congratulations. May we have the next AV? So you need to be
next category, Developer of the Year Commercial. And the award goes to Candor Kolkata, One High Tech Structures for Candor Tech Space.
Congratulations. I cannot see any more hands clapping on the air. Come on. Thank you. The next AV?
Next category is OOH Campaign of the Year. And the award goes to Shreyansh Innovations for Aurus.
Congratulations. It's such an honor to see such amazing talents that we have here in our city. Wow, congratulations. Thanks, Davey.
Next category, Developer of the Year, Retail. And the award goes to Quest Properties, India.
Quest, may we have you on stage. Well, I think Quest is actually very beautiful. May we have the next AV, please?
Now we have the category Innovative Marketing Concept of the Year. And the award goes to Be the BCom Designs for Fortune Heights, Rupee One Campaign.
Congratulations. Okay, both of you have decided the color and you've won today, black and white. Okay, congratulations. Sir has been staring at me for a very long time. I think he wants to take a seat, so you may take your seat, sir. It's okay. And just both of you need to give the rest of the awards. Thank you so much. Okay, instead of Ramesh Ji, Sunil Jain, I think he's here. So you may come on stage and give the last set of awards that are left. And can we clap for him, everyone? Eto kipta ami kintu cholbe na. Shobai mile hat tali dite hobe kintu. Amra Bangali to ekto hat tali dorkar. Everyone, come on. Huge round of applause for all the winners. Thank you. And that's how we go. May we have the next AV.
And the next is the Architectural Design of the Year, Residential. DTC Projects for DTC Southern Heights.
Beautiful buildings that are constructed. Now I am confused, which one should I actually purchase under my budget? Okay, maybe have the next AV, please.
Moving on is the category Print Campaign of the Year. And the award goes to Triant Innovations for 110.
Okay, this is the second time I think you are receiving the award, right? At least you need to clap for yourself. Come on. Thank you and congratulations once again. Wow. May we have the next AV, please?
Next is the category Advertising Agency of the Year. And the award goes to Triange Innovations.
Okay, congratulations once again. Inke liye to zordar taaliyan banti hai, sabhi milke. I think this is the third set of awards that they are receiving today, right? I think I need to take few ideas from you guys. Congratulations. Well, the last set of awards of today's evening. So all I want from you guys is big, huge round of applause for the last award. Thank you. And can we have the AV, please?
Next category is about the Marketer of the Year. And the award goes to Mr. Shreyansh Baird, founder and CEO, Shreyansh Innovations.
Wow. Well, instead, I should have asked you to just stand here and not to go back. Congratulations. Wow. the last award of today's evening. I guess congratulations to all the winners. And may we have all the winners and presenters on stage for a group photo. Everyone, all the winners. I think we are going to get a lot of time for high five and for congratulations, but right now we are running a little bit out of time. So everyone, all the winners and presenters on stage, please, for a group photo. I think this is the time, right? I think the tall ones can come at the one present out here today and for giving us your precious time. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that wraps up our incredible evening. Thank you all once again for making the decision of being here today. I hope none of you have regretted for being a part of us here today. Your participation and presence made this evening significant. We wish you all health and well-being. And lastly, please join us for dinner, cocktails, which is being served outside. I am very hungry and looking forward to see you all soon once again. Thank you. God bless. Good night. Shabakar. Sayonara. Asibocho rabar dekha hobe. Thank you.